So would you be kind and give a very warm welcome to our special guest? This is Shane.